everyone, Emily here. Today I'll be reviewing the Aorus 15PYD. This machine has the latest Intel 11th Gen i7 CPU plus an RTX 30 series GPU. But first I'd like to say thank you very much to Aorus Australia for sending me this review unit on loan for 2 weeks. So let's delve into the specs. The model is the Aorus 15PYD. It has a 15.6-inch Full HD 360Hz IPS display and comes with an 11th Gen Intel Core i7 CPU plus NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080. It has 16GB of DDR4 RAM and 1TB Gen 4 SSD. The Aorus range of laptops have a very unique design style, and the 15P is no different. Inspired by luxury supercars, the 15P is lightweight at only 2.2 kilos. And the jet black housing together with the bold back vents not only give it style but purpose. The 15.6 inch display is housed behind an ultra thin 3mm bezel, and it's one feature I've grown to love on the Aorus range of laptops. The only thing I would change is the webcam placement, which is at the bottom center of the laptop frame. The Aorus 15P sports a full-size keyboard, which is a must for me as a content creator. The keys have a 2mm travel and are slightly softer to the touch. The 15P does not come with a mechanical keyboard, but it's still full-sized, and for me, the layout is well-positioned with a responsive touchpad. In the control center application, there is a macro function and customizable RGB option available. This is a neat feature if you wish to change it to your own style. When it comes to ports, the Aorus range of laptops have always provided everything I require. On the left is HDMI, mini display, USB 3, 3.5mm audio, and Ethernet. On the right, you'll find two USB 3, Thunderbolt 4 USB-C, SD card reader, and the DC in. So now let's take a closer look at the all-important panel. The 15P features a 2ms 360Hz Full HD 15.6 inch anti-glare display which offers no lag, blur or tearing. It also has a 72% NTSC color gamut which gives the user a rich, colorful experience. Doom Eternal and Control look clear and vibrant on the display. I do always recommend changing the in-game quality settings to suit your personal preference. I'll share more information on this a little further in the review. The Aorus 15P is complete with a Windforce Infinity cooling system, which is comprised of 4 airflow exhausts, 2 heat pipes for balance, 2 dedicated heat pipes for the GPU, and 1 dedicated heat pipe for the CPU. Let's take a listen now to the fans in performance mode. Now for the 15P's performance. The Aorus 15P features an 11th gen Intel Core i7 CPU boasting 8 cores and a max turbo frequency of 4.6 GHz. This new Tiger Lake CPU from Intel provides a significant increase in processing power over its predecessors. Together with 16GB of DDR4 3200 RAM and an 8GB NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080, the 15PYD has given me an extremely stable experience while playing games and running multiple CPU and GPU intensive applications. To give a further example of what the 15PYD can do, I was able to export a 4K 10-minute video in under 4 minutes 30 in Premiere Pro. This performance is lightning fast, so it's a perfect combination for gamers and creatives. Now let's take a look at how the Aorus 15P performed when gaming. Luckily, I have a family full of gamers, so for this review, I've enlisted their help to put this laptop through intense gaming sessions. First off, we tested control. The quality settings were left as default, which was medium, but I did enable ray tracing and also set that to medium. The game played very well with the frames ranging from 70 to 90. When the hiss fight erupted, the game would sit between 80 to 85 frames with ray tracing on, which I thought was a solid run by control. Doom Eternal was the second game to test, and it did not disappoint, hitting between 170 and 190 frames. Video quality settings had been adjusted to 360 for resolution scaling FPS, ray tracing was on, and DLSS set to balanced. I felt in this test that the display and laptop performed exceptionally well. Now for the audio test. The Aorus 15P has two 2-watt speakers, one dual array microphone, and features DTS:X Ultra Audio technology. I found the speakers a little underwhelming on this model, however, as I would prefer to use headphones while gaming, it's not a deal breaker. Let's do a sound test now with the Aorus 15P set to game mode and the volume right up.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hellpriest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
Who it is here that they fear? Not man, or his army. They fear the mark of the beast.
My final test for the Aorus 15P was the battery life. I had adjusted the settings to battery saver mode, the fan was set to quiet and brightness at 20%. With these settings, I was able to push the battery to exhaustion in 3 hours and 30 minutes. During this test, I streamed video, music, and completed general day-to-day tasks. I felt this was pretty standard for a laptop with these specs. So, the overall verdict for the Aorus 15P. Out of the box, it also comes with Windows 10, so that's another positive as I was up and running in no time at all. Plus, I thought I would also mention that in the control panel application, you can set the laptop to run in creator mode, as well as a selection of others. It's so easy to change with a few clicks. Gaming on the 360Hz display was smooth and enjoyable, and the 3mm bezel looks sleek. The only real downside is the laptop's webcam placement. However, if you did use this as a streaming laptop, a solution would be to use an external webcam. The 15P boasts a ton of power with the 11th gen Intel i7 and Nvidia's 3080 GPU. This laptop rivals most desktops with the latest tech under the hood. Anyone who is working with large files will take advantage of how quick this laptop can process. Under all tests, the 15P performed very well, especially exporting 4K videos. So if you're after a high-performance, lightweight gaming laptop, definitely check out the latest range from Aorus, and this one is the 15P YD model. Thanks for watching.